Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video, we will learn how to add games to your Roblox. So after opening up your browser, in the search panel, type Roblox, then left click. Now go to the Roblox website. After that, go to the Create tab. Then click on Creations. From here, you have to select an experience that you'd like to add to your server. Then click on the three dot, then view on Roblox. Now you can see that this is a game that is made by me. Now if you click on the three dots on the right side of the game and click Add to Profile, this game will be added to your profile. Now by going to your profile, then going to the Creations tab, you'll be able to find the game that you've just added. Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.